It's officially fall, and when the leaves start to turn, we know it's time for Bee's birthday.